You'll have to place explosives to blow up the tunnel, so the link will be cut between the two sections of the base. There are 8 main support beams anchored to the walls. Set the explosives on the anchor bolts. Careful not to bump your head on the ceiling.
Ethan, Dowie here. Careful not to jump on the platforms too late or you'll hit the wall.
Thanks for the tip. I'd better try the silent approach.
I'm gonna try and find some explosives. Take this pacemaker, Ethan.